huh? We pull out our extra part. They will leave the local staff, they will leave the local committee. What are you there for? To leave me alone when I need you most? It's not humanitarian work. It's political work. It's self-interest work. You be with the people who pay our salary when they need us most. You have to rechange and to reinvent the wheel by changing this humanitarian principles. Where can I be? What is difficult for the people? But where I can be? What is good for me? I don't want you to come to be with me what is good for you. I want you to come with me when I go to Iraq, 2015 or 13 or 12, but there's a war. There's the fighting. When you go to Bosnia, 1992, 3, 4, and 5. When you go to Chechnya, 1996, 7, 8, and 9. Afghanistan, 2001, we were there, January 2001. January 2002. In Quetta, December 2001. At the time of the war, people need to see you with a smile on your face if you don't have anything in your hand to give them. Just give them a smile, give them hope, give them the good picture that people are listening to them in Gaza as well. They can't come out, but you have to tell them that we are with you 24/7 and forever. This is the way we need to be with the people when they need us, not when we need to be with them, or not when it's good for us, or not when our policy allows us to be with them. Who's paying your salary? It's not the Swiss or the Swiss government. It's the taxpayer, which is the individual, who are paying our salary. It is the orphan and the widow, and displaced who are paying our salary. And you can imagine how difficult life we have and how easier life we have. Vehicle, driver, guide, and road, and deliverable to be needed by the committee, not delivery of a product that you like to produce. You can produce whatever product you want, but the committee does not need it. Unless the tour guide is with you in the vehicle, you can produce any product which the community does not need. You got it? Thank you, sir.
Dr. Hani, as always, as I said in the intro, it's about grassroots people. And that's what the emphasis will always be. That's not, it's, you know, we work in an industry now, and that's what it's become. It's become an industry in business, and within that, we mustn't forget the drivers for why we started the business. Dr. I think we'll still be here while Bowser is going through something
mostly.
And I think he's got another meeting at 2 somewhere, I think. So I think he will probably quietly meet out when we can. But again, another round of applause for Dr. Hani.